What's going on there? This is Jordan Jones on New Super Mario Bros. Wii. We're gonna go ahead and do World 1-6. Okay. This level is also a very easy level, and it's also really good down here with the propeller suit as well. Because you can fly with the propeller suit. Here's the first dark one. Pretty much as soon as you get. You can easily get with the propeller suit. Where does that main stop go? The second star one is just right there. Very easy. So with this one, you want to at least go down here and just shake your Wii remote with the propeller suit. Or if you don't have it, I guess you could probably jump. But there isn't a propeller suit in the level. That one gives like fireflower, ice flower, whatever it is. That don't get propeller suit. So I just recommend taking a run without single hit when I start going. It's very easy there. It's a little tricky if you don't have the propeller suit, but if you do have it, it's very easy. You can just shake your Wii remote and easily go. Oh, I want that coin. Thanks. There we go. Right when I... There we go. When I was shaking my Wii remote, I landed on the golden flagpole. That was it. Hope that was helpful and have a good one.